be looking at. And number two, you talked about officers can vote but not be involved in partisan politics.
That's
Could
right.
you expand so more on that?
Okay, the whole essence of this conference is for us to take stock of what we've been able to achieve in the last 3 months. Like I said, no institution or organization is perfect. Along the line, you must from time to time take stock of what you are doing to see whether you are really getting to where you want to get to, and also consult with commanders in the field so that you begin to hear what their feelings are. Are there issues of policy that is affecting their effectiveness, operational effectiveness, and so on? So the whole essence is for us to really interact and see where the service is and see where we need to work harder, you know, whether it's in terms of maintenance of aircraft or in terms of operation itself. So that is, in a nutshell, what the essence or what the whole reason behind these conferences. On the issue of politics, yes, I said as members of the armed forces, we have the right to vote wherever we want to vote. There are guidelines on how to go to polling stations and so on, how you conduct yourself. But we must stay away from politics. Our role is clearly defined in the Constitution, and we must stick to that. So what I was simply drawing the attention of my officers is, let's go back to the constitutional provision and clearly understand again what the roles of the military and the Air Force is supposed to be. That's all. Just to lay the emphasis so that people do not derail. I'm not anticipating anybody to derail, of course, because we are all in a professional service and we know exactly what our roles are. And we must also not be distracted by political activities or by social media campaigns. You know, I'm not against social media, but when you read, use your head, or else you might end up being distracted from your main focus, which is to defend Nigeria and protect the lives of Nigerians and their properties.
Sir, you talk about the
INEC has asked for our support in terms of moving some of their electoral materials using Air Force transport aircraft. I want to emphasize this, transport aircraft. Okay? So what I'm saying is that we have those facilities. In 2015, we participated actively in moving all these materials around. So what we have done now, or what we are currently doing, is to make sure that we have our transport aircraft in the best of shapes. Should that need arise, we are willing to support them if they ask.
Thank you, sir.